All right, it's another day, and I'm working on the wings again. Now, his fingers would be inside of a sleeve, so I have to make the sleeve big enough to cover the fingers. And so that's what I'm doing right now. All right, what I'm going to do is just add the wingtip feathers. Pretend his fingers are up, or his hand is up, like that. Like the way that looks. From every angle it looks pretty impressive. I really like the idea of having the shadow meeting the feather. That would give the whole thing stability, but it also would be a nice continuation, earth and the sky. This is the breastplate I tore off. I just didn't think it worked out. I mean, it just, something was bothering me about the beautiful line that I had before, and it was destroyed by this heaviness that was on his chest. Unless I bring it out even more. Let's try that a different way. Now see, if I do that, I can still see the line of his body. Yeah, I kind of like that. Never hurts to readjust or take another look. I'll leave it like that for now, but I'm going to go back to work on the feathers. I'll come back when I get ready to put them back on. Okay, now I add the rest of the feathers.
Ah!
what I'm creating here is the roach. At least I'm going to try it. I don't know. I've never done this before. I've made one on a life-size Indian. I've never made one for a small one, and I've got to figure out how I'm going to do it first. Use this to peel it up. This would be the roach, and what I'm going to do is, don't know how exactly I'm going to do this, but I've got to draw out and indicate the fur of the roach. I'm going to heat this tool up, I think. Ow! Hot wax. Ooh, that burns. Oh, ho, ho. Yeah. Okay. That's better. All I'm doing is bring this across. All right, now I'll put the roach onto his head like that. Coming down like that. That looks not too bad. Bad for the first try. Yeah, that looks good. Alright, now I'll get the inside of it. Up the end of the metal armature, so it'll go in just a little easier. There we go. All right. That's the Eagle Dancer.